Meanwhile, Israel says its warplanes and combat helicopters have bombed the Gaza Strip. The Israeli Defense Forces said the air raids were carried out in retaliation for rockets fired from the Gaza Strip into Israeli territory. Israeli military said its fighter planes and choppers hit a number of Hamas targets. The military claimed it destroyed a Hamas weapons and explosive production plant and a military compound in the strikes. No casualties have been reported yet.